Hello everyone, welcome back to Tectonic Shift. If you want to automate tasks and run scheduled jobs seamlessly, you're in the right place. As today, I'm going to show you how we can set up Cron jobs in Azure DevOps. So without wasting time, let's get started. Before we jump into the hands-on part, let's quickly discuss what Cron jobs are. Cron jobs are actually scheduled tasks that run at specified intervals mentioned by you, making them essential for automating repetitive tasks such as backups, updates, or any other custom scripts. In Azure DevOps, we can define these Cron jobs using YAML, providing a flexible and powerful way to manage our pipelines. So let's open our required repository in which we have our YAML pipeline script. I have my app.yaml pipeline here, which I'm going to use in this demo. First, let's create a new branch from main branch and name it something like @schedules. After creating the branch, you can edit it here, or even better if you go to the pipelines and edit the pipeline there, as it supports pipeline script validation and also gives quick suggestions and predictions while editing the pipeline script. First of all, select the branch which is @schedules in our case. We have multiple task-based pipeline here, having build and test stage. Although I have commented out test stage for the sake of this demo. Here you can write your cron job script anywhere to add cron job schedules to this pipeline. But it is recommended to define at top, like after the trigger section. So let's start writing our cron job schedule script. Right here on line number 11, start by typing schedules. Pressing enter will automatically create a list, or you can manually type it. Type cron, colon, and after it, inverted commas. Inside inverted commas, you can give your cron syntax. In my case, I want to schedule this pipeline to run every 15 minutes. So I will write this cron syntax as per my need. Go to the next line and add a double space to ensure proper indentation, as YAML is an indentation-specific scripting language. Just give the display name to your schedules for future reference. I will give it like every 15 minutes build. Now again, go to the next line by pressing enter and type branches, colon, and press enter again. Give double space, and it will suggest include exclude. I will go with the include here and type branches names against which I want to schedule my pipelines. So let's go with the main branch. It also accepts wildcards. You can type as many branches as per your need. Please note that this will run schedules only by default if there would be a change in the code from the previous run. To schedule and run pipelines regardless to have a change or not, just put this always true option in the same indentation of branches, display name, and cron. Now let's validate and commit our changes to our branch. We can give a commit message like edit 15 minutes cron schedule and then commit our changes. Open pipelines to see our updated pipeline. Just click on the pipeline which we have updated. Click three dots options menu and click schedule runs to see the schedules. You can see that currently it is not showing any schedule. That is because we have committed the changes in our branch but has set the cron trigger on the main branch, which does not has our changes yet. So let's create a pull request to merge our changes to main branch. Click on create a pull request button. Make sure to set source branch under which we have committed the changes and destination branch as main branch for which we have set the cron schedules. So let's merge it. Wait for the merge request to merge and then go to the pipeline again to see the updated schedules. So let's click on the pipelines again and then open our desired pipeline. Again, click the three dots menu and then click on the schedule runs. Here it is. If you have set your schedules correctly, Azure DevOps will always show you all upcoming schedules under schedule runs option. This shows that we have set the schedule correctly and pipeline will trigger on main branch every 15 minutes. Now I will show you two scenarios to trigger cron job tasks. One is trigger pipeline jobs and tasks only with cron schedules. Second is do not trigger jobs or tasks with the cron schedule pipeline runs. We will achieve it via condition features of Azure pipelines. Go to the job or task you want to trigger only with scheduled pipelines and type the condition something like this. Make sure you have proper indentation under tasks. And succeeded is optional here but recommended, and we will use equal variables method and add a built-in variable from Azure DevOps of build reason, and its value should be equal to schedule. So in this way, this job will only run with scheduled pipelines. Now let's discuss our second scenario. Let's remove this condition and replace it with the second scenario. Here all things will remain same. Just replace EQ means equal method with NE means not equal method. I have intentionally removed and succeeded option to show you that we can go without it as well. Now let's move to the last part of our tutorial where we will discuss how to get different complex cron syntaxes. You can use Google search, Bing AI or ChatGPT for this. Simple type a prompt like this, give me a cron job syntax for every Tuesday 1 p.m. and it will not only give you the prompt but also explain you each and everything. That's all for today. Thank you for watching this video. If you want a tutorial video on any tech topic, please comment below under this video. See you soon again with exciting some new videos. Until then, bye bye.